been a while since I started with this project, but this thing sat for a while, and I guess the lacquer did its job on the tip. It's probably something to clean up right away, which is usually not my style. But as it is now, this thing is clogged. Here we go. But I don't know whether you can see this. The spray is non-uniform. And personally, to save this piece, if I wanted to give it a real finish, I take a brush and go over it. So this is probably not the best idea. Maybe there are ways to do this, but I haven't found them yet, and for now I'll stick with a brush if it says on the can that it's not sprayable with the traditional HVAC systems.
Thanks for watching Dominic's Woodworks. Please comment, like and subscribe. To keep up to date, check out my blog at dominicswoodworks.com and follow me on Twitter, Facebook, Tumblr, Google+, Instagram and Kik. All the links in the description.